Myrtle rust is a disease caused by exotic fungus called Ostrepuccinii putzidi. Originally, it was known as Puccinia putzidi and identified as Urinio rangeli. Overseas, there are several strains of Puccinia putzidi. At this stage, New Zealand only has one strain. Myrtle plants or trees that come into contact with myrtle rust spores can become infected. The way these spores reach the tree is via the wind, insects, birds, humans, or machinery. Once the spores reach a susceptible plant, they attach to the leaf where they germinate and steal the nutrients and energy from the plant. Myrtle rust makes plants more susceptible to secondary infection, more or less the same way that immune deficiency operates in humans. Any secondary infections from pests, like possums and insects, can be the tipping point. Also, environmental conditions such as drought, in combination with myrtle rust, can have a devastating effect on an infected tree. Favorable conditions that increase the likelihood of infection include new growth, high relative humidity, water on the surface of the plant for more than 6 hours, and moderate temperatures of 15 to 25 degrees Celsius. Symptoms of infection by Ostrepuccinia putzidi range from minor leaf spots to severe foliage and stem blight, as well as infection of flowers and fruit for some species. Of highly or extremely susceptible species, several have importance economically, like manuka and tea tree, Leptospermum scoparium, as well as environmentally, for example, purukawa and rata. The level of natural resistance within species in New Zealand is unknown. We know this because of similar conditions that are in Australia. Field observations indicate that there is variability in the susceptibility to the disease in some species.